stretch that you're speaking of, I like Denver, and I think they're a team that plays with a lot of heart and key. As you see the turnover, well, maybe not a turnover. Harris going to get an open look and knocked it down.
Against Phoenix as Jokic was blocked by Porzingis.
Well, that's where you miss KP, Luka all the way to the rim.
You need big bodies against Denver.
There's no question about it. You just talked about their rebounding ability. And
size advantage here. Hardaway trying to dig in against Jokic. He'll go to Harris, and Harris hits another three.
He was absolutely outstanding as a player.
Averaged 26 points.
9 assists, almost 10 assists a game. A game close to a nice find.
Inside Porzingis.
But
we dress nice.
Some nights.
Boban chasing Jokic. Jokic driving, spinning. 124-117.
It was really effective down the stretch of that game.
Found himself a home as a 3-and-D player in Denver.
Good for him.
In the paint, Boban lifts it up and scores. Twice on layups, Harp. He hit a three a moment ago, and then he hit that.
In this first quarter as well for the Mavericks.
Here's a try that scored. And the long rebound after a deflection comes out to Luka, who centers the fast break and will take it all the way. I need one of the dogs here right now.
That'd be so weird if you walked around with a poodle follow up. Uh-oh. Yeah, they played together and experienced success last. Oh!
Man, Luka around Monte Morris.
But obviously rusty.
Yeah, they just need to get him back healthy.
Yes.
Gliding to the basket.
This is my first time seeing Campazzo play as Johnson gets to the rim.
Campazzo jumps out on Johnson for a long three for the unicorn. Gary Harris is back in with two fouls. Campazzo up on
nice
Jalen Brunson. Drive scores. Seems like the big fella's taking a few more out of the corner this year. Morris stops. He waits for Porter, who cuts. And
it's just that simple. They've gotten their footing as a team. Nice drive here.
And to the basket. Trey Burke on the bounce. Edge of the lane. Gives it up to Johnson.
Nice
Johnson, it opens up for him. And that's a little fancy pass there by Campazzo. Luka playing Murray to go baseline to get some help, but he passes to Jokic. Denver is playing really well, but they have not left Dallas. Left in the half, Luka a little stuck like Chuck right now. Finds Brunson, defender left to him, and Brunson.
The half, they ain't gonna do it.
Three over Harris and Luka. Yes, sir. 7 boards and 9 assists in the first half. And they have needed every last drop of what he's
misses and cut into this lead.
Porzingis just committed his third foul. Now he'll dribble drive and pull up.
Strong side.
Millsaps doesn't get it to go, but Jokic does.
Keep looking at the basket if you're Tim Hardaway Jr.
Oh.
Jokic is going to find the open guy.
Luka for three, and on the money with a step back jack. A one and done for Denver. The best offensive rebound percentage team in the league. And there's Porzingis.
Stretch the floor and defend multiple positions as Jokic.
Barton threw the ball away. 3 straight turnovers for Denver.
Well, the defense is better. Nice pass there.
Alley-oop. He and Murray lead Denver in scoring with 16 apiece. Barton with another drive. James Johnson, a
nice
lead for Hardaway. Hardaway splits the defense. Oh, misses the chippy, but tips in his own. Paul Millsap.
Good shooter.
Up top, Tim Hardaway. A three-pointer is good.
Finding his rhythm in this third quarter.
Barton very short. Could see as soon as it left his fingertips. A pass over the top. Hardaway on the run out.
He's about to start letting it fly.
Here he is driving on Luka. Steps around him. A little face-up flip. Be there now for Michael Porter Jr. Hardaway going up for a three on the money.
Yes. So, you know, players keep playing, man. Again, it goes to the Trey Burke.
Cauley Stein comes to take him out of the play with a screen. Harris catches back up. Luka maneuvers away from him and scores it. First team, an All-NBA second team selection.
Yeah, Denver trying to zone it up. Nice pass there.
Johnson on the cut.
I bet he gets another rebound tonight.
Maybe if Porter misses this shot, well,
nothing you can do about that.
That was my best try to speak it into existence.
Manifest.
Murray was ejected, and Dallas went in front. And now Denver leads by 3 as Morris.
Nice attack here.
Brunson in the paint. Mavs need a hoop. A wide open 3 from the corner. A 1-2 defending. And then Morris swings it, and Porter hits it. Jump ball won by Cauley Stein. James Johnson.
Nice find.
Got it back from Hardaway. All alone.
Wide open, and he has been clutch. for this Maverick team.
Beeline to the basket. Denver only 2 points off turnovers, and the Mavs have a chance to cash in right here off the miscue. It's James Johnson. A lot of initiating offense here.
Let's see.
Michael Porter for three, and he hits it. A couple of games all the way down to the final shots. This year, the Mavericks won in overtime, and Porter inside. Will Barton made a wise decision not to take the three. He goes inside. He's got Jokic trapped up on the sideline, but Jokic got free.
Oh, no.
Porter in the corner, and oh, no!
He was asked questions after that contest.
Here's a Luka three. Morris just went one of two on the line. Way out to Luka. Luka up for a three-pointer. No good, and the game is over.